A very good morning to all dear parents and my dear students. Once again, a warm welcome to online classes of Edited School of Learning, Fatehnagar. Class Junior KG, Subject English. Today we will do the revision of cursive letters. आज हम क्या करेंगे children? Cursive letters का revision. Now see here, take out your pencil and eraser and hold your pencil like this. Now, tell me the first letter of alphabet. अल्फाबेट का फर्स्ट लेटर क्या होता है चिल्ड्रन? ए. वेरी गुड. ए फॉर एप्पल. नाउ सी हियर, ड्रॉ विथ मी ए फॉर एप्पल. पुट योर पेंसिल इन द सेकेंड ब्लू लाइन. ड्रॉ अ स्लैंटिंग लाइन, वन मोर स्लैंटिंग लाइन एंड अ लूप बिटवीन दीज टू लाइन्स. ए फॉर एप्पल. द स्पेलिंग ऑफ एप्पल इज ए पी पी एल ई, एप्पल. Second is B. B for bowl. The spelling of bowl, B-A-L-L, ball. Now tell me the next letter, C. C for cat. The spelling of cat, C-A-T, cat. Speak with me. Now the next letter is D. D for duck. The spelling of duck, D-U-C-K, duck. Now tell me the next letter, E. E for elephant. See here, the spelling of elephant, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Now the next letter, F. F for fish. Curve, slanting line, curve, sleeping line. F for fish. The spelling of fish, F-I-S-H, fish. The next letter is G. G for grapes. The spelling of grapes, speak with me, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Now tell me the next letter, H. Very good. Slanting line, one more slanting line and a loop between these two lines. H for house. The spelling of house, H-O-U-S-E, house. Now the next letter is I. I for igloo. The spelling of igloo, I-G-L-O-O, igloo. The next letter is J. J for joker. The spelling of joker, J-O-K-E-R, joker. J for joker के बाद कौन सा letter आता है children? K. K for kite. See here, the spelling of kite, K-I-T-E, kite. Now tell me the next letter, L. Very good. L for lion. The spelling of lion, L-I-O-N, lion. Now the next letter, M. M for monkey. See here, the spelling of monkey is M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Now M for monkey ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai children? N. N for nest. The spelling of nest, N-E-S-T, nest. Now tell me the next letter, O. O for owl. The spelling of owl, O-W-L, owl. Very good. Now tell me the next letter, O for owl ke baad kya aata hai children? P. P for peacock. Slanting line, curve, semicircle. P for peacock. The spelling of peacock, P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. Now the next letter is Q. Q for queen. Draw a curve, semicircle, one more semicircle, loop, curve line. Q for queen. The spelling of queen, Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Now the next letter is R. Very good. R for rabbit. See here, slanting line, one more slanting line, semicircle, loop, curve line. R for rabbit. The spelling of rabbit is R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Now tell me the next letter. S. See here, slanting line, loop, semicircle, curve. S for cellar. The spelling of cellar is S-A-I-L-O-R, cellar. Now tell me the next letter. T, curve line, slanting line, curve. T for tap. The spelling of tap, T-A-P, tap. Now the next letter is U. Very good. U for umbrella. See here, curve, slanting line, curve, standing line and curve. U for umbrella. The spelling of umbrella is U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Now the next letter is V. V for van. The spelling of van, V-A-N, van. Now V for van ke baad next letter kya aata hai children? W. W for watch. See here, this is W. W for watch. Draw with me. Curve, slanting line, curve, slanting line, one more curve, slanting line and loop. V for van. Very good. One more time. See here, curve, slanting line, curve, slanting line and a loop. V for van. Very good. Curve, slanting line, curve, slanting line, one more curve, slanting line and a loop. V for W for watch. Again speak with me. W for watch. The spelling of watch, W-A-T-C-H, watch. Again write with me. Curve, slanting line, curve, slanting line, one more curve, slanting line and loop. W for watch. Again write with me. W for watch. Very good. The spelling of watch is, speak with me, W-A-T-C-H, watch. Now one more time. Curve, slanting line, loop. W for watch. Now what you have to do in homework, you have to practice the cursive letter alphabets and then click a picture of it and send to the school WhatsApp number. Till then, take care and keep studying.